Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel for another vlog. So today I'm gonna be going over Vinny Monzo's house for his yacht party. And like, we have a lot of other stuff we have to do. Right now I'm just waiting for Jonah to come over and then we're gonna be carpooling down to Atlantic City. It's gonna be fresh. I'm so excited. Yay, Jonah's here. What's up, bro?
Oh my god, I almost passed out. I stood up way too fast.
Alright, Jonah, what's happening out here, bro?
So, it is 1:20 right now. We were supposed to be at Vinny's at about 1 o'clock. We're still like an hour and a half away. Meeting with them. I have no clue what we're doing, but tonight, do they know what's going on? Like, tonight? Or?
I explained it a little bit.
Alright, we got a boat party in Atlantic City with Vinny, DJ name's Bravo Bravo. We got a bunch of DJs performing. I should be performing at the after party if I'm still, you know, in the shape to perform. And then, should be a good night. Hopefully this rain holds off, because that wouldn't be fun.
So. No. Alright, we're about to head off. Talk to y'all when we're almost there.
Well, we gotta be on a boat in like 7 hours, so hopefully this clears up.
It's like stormy seas. It's like, gigantic waves. We're like,
there's a hurricane. Yeah. Coming, bro.
The crib.
Yo, we made it.
It's crazy.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
Oh. I was gonna say what's good to him first because you had the camera.
Nice to meet you, brother.
What's up, bro? I'm Jake.
We're not going in because they're having like some graduation party, so we're just gonna go to a liquor store.
Dude, it didn't get wet out. I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on movie on Maui.
Yo, so we about to go to the liquor store, pick up some stuff for the party. Vinny, what you about to get, bro?
Bro, we about to get some Hennessy, some Jack, possibly some Jägermeister, and some shitty ass beer. Because we need that cheap shit, you know what I'm saying? Goes a long way.
Dude, of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
I see you're going for quality tonight.
Nothing but premium for Vinny Monzo, bro.
Nothing but premium.
Okay, is she gonna be there?
Dude, I think she's.
She's gonna be there, right?
Shh.
We're out here at the liquor store.
Of course.
Never been in one of these before.
Dude, what is a liquor?
It's gonna be a crazy night, bro.
Dude. I've never done alcohols before.
Alright, I'll throw 15.
Alright, cool. Like, you want to get Jack done?
Sure, yeah.
Hello.
Jack or Hennessy?
Video from any of this floor.
He's not taking a video.
He's thinking, like, nah.
No, I'm not. I was just holding.
I understand, sir, but he's not taking.
You can tell us before you want.
Oh, can I?
But he can take picture, like, or prize or something.
Okay.
If you want your picture for your friend, doesn't matter. But at least tell us.
Alright, cool.
Please.
All right, thank you.
Take care, bro.
Just put it right next to the drone, dude.
You get the drone?
Yeah, of course.
Wow. It's gotta be a fucking radiation.
I don't know why.
Hey, let me tell you something. Life's short, smoke a port, on a port,
on a port. In New York, calculating like a dork, bitch.
Kill Bill, track Supreme Short.
Ooh. No words, Jonah. Oh my gosh, I'm blue. Yeah, so currently we're setting up for the after party. Just getting all the coolers and everything ready. And I'm in a super blue tent, which is why I look blue. Little collection. What do we got, Jonah?
Wish I was old enough to drink this.
Dude, I know, it stinks, man. We're not gonna be able to drink any of this.
We can't enjoy it at all. But
our time will come, Jonah.
You got waters for bitches.
It just looks natural in your hand, bro.
You know you have to like put it on your Snapchat. Like,
You can't be black and be holding a bottle of Penny and not put on your Snapchat story. Like, that's not an option.
It's the law.
Like, you gotta add, like, the ghetto is filled. Like, that one right there. See, that brings out the gold. Wait, no, I like that one. And then you need to, like, be like, where you at? Oh, wait, that would go. Oh, that looks so good.
Dude, that does
wait,
look so
I,
good.
I gotta, like, angle it better, though.
Dude, it's a process, you know?
For sure, like, so nice.
Dude, that looks so good, man. So good. So good. We at Vinny Monzo's crib. You know how it is. I got the slug, dude. Ginger. Ginger.
Can I help?
Scotty, how much?
So, two more DJs just rolled up. They're all bringing in their shit. Everyone's probably gonna like sesh a little bit before the yacht party.
A little warm up.
A little warm up.
Coast Guard.
Yeah.
Coast Guard. I swear to God, I'll put your tongue out to your goddamn neck!
So we're in the lift right now. We're heading to the boat party. We're heading there right now. It's about to be absolutely insane, dude.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, you can do all of
it. Toss my USB in the water.
Whenever you're ready, homie. Ooh. You got any words?
Goofy ass Glenn.
Goofy ass Glenn.
Goofy ass Glenn.
Goofy ass Glenn.
Secure your objectives. Loki, ready for commands. Secure. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly Loki active.
Yo, Bryce, how was that, bro?
That was fucking amazing.
I got you.
I had a blast.
Awesome.
Everyone came together and just killed it.
Just killed it.
Killed it.
Dawson, how was that, bro?
That shit was fucking lit, man. Best shit ever. Best shit ever.
Damn.
Now we're going to the after party.
Right. Noah Chapman, do you have any words?
That shit was nutty as hell, man. That was nutty.
Yo, what's up, everyone? So, that was the boat party. Dude, that was absolutely insane. So we just got back to Vinny's house and there's an after party going on, and I just wanted to end this vlog before things got too insane, and I really want to put my camera away, make sure that everything's fine. But anyway, shout out to Vinny Monzo for his 22nd birthday, and I'm signing out. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.